reason why I wanted to mention this, because this is obviously going to other countries, I want the government to know that I'm never going to shut up about this. They might have paid me off, but there's no gag order. I'm never going to shut up about it until my father is recognised for all of the murders that he perpetrated. And then I'll just, you know, talk about the children that still need to be protected.